Our first group to perform this evening is the Thibodeau High Percussion Ensemble, and I'll turn it over to Mr. Perkle here for it.
All right. Like Mr. Dupuy said, this is the Percussion Ensemble. We meet every day at 6 period, and we've been working up these Christmas songs. Our first one is called Deck Them Halls, and you're going to hear a medley of different Christmas songs, and we go into swing and some pretty cool stuff happening. So hope you enjoy Deck Them Halls. Okay, how about that? One more time, yeah. So we had, in that song, we had Harold Bro, our freshman sensation, playing the solo on the vibes. Right. Woo. I think when we handed out parts, he didn't realize he had the solo, but it happened, good job. Our next song is gonna be more jazz. It's a little jazz drummer boy, or boys. Because we got some extra drums going on here. So this is a little jazz drummer boy. And I hope you enjoy this one too. Thank you. All right, thank y'all so much. That was Dax Odorn on the drum set solo. Thank y'all so much for listening. Have a happy holidays, and please stay and listen to all the bands, because everything is just wonderful. It's so nice for so many people to be in the same place again, listening to music. So I hope it's a great night for you. It has been for me already. So happy holidays.
First, we're going to start with a Christmas suite. This is by Elliot Del Borgo, and it has different tunes such as Little Drummer Boy, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, What Child Is This, and Hark the Angels Sing, all in one medley. So it's like a different combinations of pieces altogether.
Okay. There we go.
A Christmas suite.
Thank you.
So our next second tune that we're going to do is Away in a Manger. And with this composition, it has the traditional Away in a Manger tune that you're familiar with certain counter melodies that James Bloyer implements in this piece. So this is Away in a Manger. Before we start a final piece, I just want to say that these kids have gone through a lot of stuff, especially with the hurricane and the pandemic. So we really appreciate our audience tonight for coming. So, can we give a round of applause for these wonderful students? So the last piece that we're going to do is Santa's Big Adventure. It has a mixture of like your traditional Christmas carols and certain tunes in here, but a mixture of also national anthems from around the world, from Japan, Britain, and the United States as well. Okay, so this is Santa's Big Adventure.
Thank you.
All right, this is the Thibodeau High Wind Symphony, and we have four tunes for you today. The first one is called Bell Carol. It's the Ukrainian Bell Carol, or Carol of the Bells, or whatever you know it as. It's that one.
Thank you.
All right, that was Green Sleeves by Alfred Reed, the adaptation by Alfred Reed. We had several students try out for and make our District 7 honor band, and I wrote them all down on a piece of paper so I wouldn't miss anybody, and I left it on my desk. So, here we go. On clarinet, we have Samaria Cheatham. Stand up. On tenor sax, Reese DeLott. On trombone, Jacoby Williams. On tuba, Nazreen Ningbenin. And on percussion, Dawson Green. And Nazreen and Dawson will both be going the second round to compete for Allstate. So that's awesome. Okay. Our next song is entitled Holy Night, Silent Night, and it's like a mashup of those two songs. Thank you. My apologies to Carter. He also had some solo stuff on the previous song, and I did not tell you to stand up. I'm sorry. Our final selection is entitled In Heaven and Nature Ring, and after this, we'll be done. Thank you all for coming out, and hope you have a nice holiday season.